The remains of an alleged non-human being presented at Mexico's first public congressional hearing on UFOs. Yesterday, Mexican lawmakers heard testimony from individuals suggesting the possibility that extraterrestrials might actually exist. A Mexican journalist presented two boxes with supposed mummies found in Peru. The unprecedented session for Mexican Congress comes 2 months after three former military officials told U.S. Congress that the government has been aware of non-human activity.